Such a harsh refining. With a tender vengeance.
Only guilty men watch their back. What are you afraid of?
The thing all guilty men are afraid of. Damnation. I thought I could Just eat a bullet and be done with it. I had no idea. But, I couldn't take the pressure anymore.
Pressure of what?
Of someone finding out. People like you were always sniffing around here, looking for clues to other cases. With every badge that walked through that gate, I could feel the noose tightening. Turns out, I should have given myself more credit. She's still rotting, right where I left her.
Yeah, laugh it up. There are people out there who deserve to know what you did. You didn't have to take it to your grave.
We all take things to our grave. Even you. There are things, evil things, that roam here. You'd be wise to watch your back, too.
I used to see this as Julia's final resting place. Now it's just where her body is buried. Guess I'll be buried here soon. This is home to neither of us. Just the place for others to come and remember what they used to know. Ghost chick is shadowing me. Sorry it's been so long, Julia.